We're gonna get these bucked up on camera here, stacked over there. That's what we're at. So let me get this bucked up real quick.
there. That one right there is going to be missing.
We don't need this one. Frickin' tops. Love them tops. Alright. See if we can't get this thing. It's been in there since Matt and I caught. To go on a cherry pile. I don't have much of it, so keep what I got. for my specialty stuff. Truck's in the way, they go up the tear down there, so that's fine. That's fine. We ought to be able to make that, I think. There we go. And I don't know if this is going to come out like this, but we're going to try it. Come on. Come on. Ooh. Boom, boom. Thank you. right, let's get this cut up and put this thing away through there. Alright guys, I'm wrapping up this one as well. I don't know which ending I'll end up using, where I'll use it, but we ended up getting, I think, five pieces out of the cherry. We've got quite a few white birch pieces. There's some smaller stuff here. And then the hard maples on top. That's what we got so far. It was not the best day for it, that's for sure. Soggy wet day. I wasn't actually able to actually start anything until after lunchtime, so I got out here and instantly it started raining, and then it started misting crap, so I cleaned some stuff up, tried to get the fire going. That ended up going out, but I know I'm gonna get questions on why I'm not loading this up. And I've got a couple reasons. This stuff here is too flimsy, too crappy to stick with the rest of it, because it's equal, or its balance is wrong. So instead of messing with it, I just had it on the forks, I put it on here. But I'm trying to keep the weight off the ground, because obviously we're losing the frost. I mean, we're gonna have pretty close to 60 degrees the next couple days here, which is, you know, it's what it is. So this is gonna sink out of sight, and then if I have wood on here, I'll have a tendency of trying to come over and just do it, and I'll be constantly chasing my tail, whether I'm getting logs or running this. So I'm gonna take a couple days, work on my wood production, and go from there with it. So if anybody has questions on why I'm not doing a little bit of both, that's the reason. I wanna bulk up the wood and then go through it and kind of do that type of thing until I can get loads in here. But I'm gonna wrap this up here. I appreciate you guys watching, and hopefully when we get here tomorrow, this will all be frozen and nice and tight again like it was the past weekend. So get warmed up. God bless y'all, and we will see you in the next video.